Hat money for objection back again with the newest and newest as we always never promised. Today we brought for you a Samsonite travel bag, the big one and the small one. This is 2017 models. You know, they create like 3 years ago, they create the same one, but the difference between them, they are same tough. You got me? This one and this one and the newest model, they are same tough, but this one is more lighter. You got me? When you carry it, they are more lighter in white. I'll explain for you. The oldest model, the 2014, I guess, I was having them before, but I sold them out. And it was like almost two kilo or 1 kilo. The big one was 1 kilo, 800 gram. So when you add your stuff more, this airplane, sometimes you are about 1 kilo you will pay. You got me? This one is 800 gram, you got me? And this one is 400 or 500 gram, which is mean. But the same tough like the newest model. This is the difference between them. As for quality, as for material, actually, Samsonite is brand that they're creating bags from 120 years ago. I mean, I want to tell you something. Some people, they buy Louis Vuitton. Some people, they buy Gucci travel bag or whatever. As for me, I prefer Samsonite. You know why? It's not about spending money. Okay, I bought Louis Vuitton with $30,000. The boy in this one also stuff. And also, this is brand. You know, I want to tell you like what I'm sorry to tell you. Like some people, they buy Rolex. But if I'm going to buy, I'm going to buy Rado. You know why? Because Rado is more older than Rolex. And Rado, they are also professional of creating watches and beautiful ships. Why need I buy Rolex? Just because of gold and diamond? What I'm gonna do? I'm not gonna take it with me to grave, this gold and diamond. I don't need to show up with car better than show up with watch. Anyway, it's not my product now. I don't care about this point at the moment. What I'm telling you, this let me tell you. Let's talk about it. Here they show you Samsonite 1910 since 1910, made in Europe for sure. This one, that the lightest Samsonite ever. Yeah, this is true. Experience by yourself. I got me. This is true. It's so light and so tough. Look here for the material here. God, it's so tough, you know. And here, this holder. You know, guys, I travel from Japan. I just carry it like this. See, I carry it like this and I go. I hold it like this by my hand, and the other hand I hold the small one, and I go like this. Da, 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 da. I feel that I walk with BM. You got me. It's so beautiful. And this one, you see, it's playing like this, right? You say, oh, sucks material. No, this one is so nice and so heavy. And they give guarantee, I guess, 10 years for this bag. Let's get a look about the bag from behind. Here, they make it like this way. And I don't want to tell you about Zipa, actually. It's so beautiful. And here you have also, you can carry it from here. And here, this is for, you know what is this, guys? This is for putting your name in the bag. For example, let's say there is another one. Let me try to open it. Yeah. See, I put my name, Hatem Ali. So, for example, in case that you, in airport you found there is another bag, the same like you. So, you don't know this is for you or no, you just open and check the name. And you can try from the serial number. This key, look, that this is, you don't have it, you got me? Let me explain for you. Oh, let me make it like this size. Okay. This one here, you have codes. This one, no one can open it, you got me? It's so tough here. Only if gonna break it. And who will break it in airport? Let me tell you, America always interfere her nose in everywhere, as we always know. This one key, in case, for example, that in airport you would have, for example, you would have something that they debt about it, that this is something forbidden, TNT or weed or whatever, or lethal weapon or gun or whatever. So do you want to open the check it? Only in America, American airports, they have keys for these bags. In all airports, they give them keys, which is mean they can open your bag without your permission in the checkpoint down before this enter the abdomen of an airplane. This keys, you don't have it. Only FBI. I mean, not FBI, the airport police in American airports. But only in America. they have these keys, which is mean they can open your bag. This lock we're gonna open, and they're gonna check your bag, what you have there, without they call you that you come for them, open the key lock. And then when they will check it and they will see there is nothing, they will back closed again. But this is too honestly not good that they open your bag without your permission. But if you are a VIP person, they will not dare to open it. Anyway, this is the wheels. As you see, there's free checking. It's so tough material. Let's check it from inside. Okay, I'm gonna tell you, I opened the code now. There is, and here is the bag. Oh, my. Okay. This is my Dolce & Gabbana suit, by the way. Yeah, I spent $8,000 for this suit, but this is deserved. At least I will wear it shop. But for watch, better to buy Gear S2. Okay. This is here how take the stuff. You got me? I mean to keep some stuff here to show you how it looks like. Let's put your document. Let's put my stuff like this. Here. I close Ziba. Actually, when I travel, listen. I not take with me only these two. I take with me only these two bags. You got me? So actually, I not full this Ziba only, because it's not gonna enough for my stuff. You know. I make this one like this, stay here, and I full it more until here because I have 30 kilo down, and I have 10 kilo up. This one is gonna be enough for 10 kilo up. You got me? This one for 10 kilo up, and this one for 30 kilo down. Actually, I not close Ziba. I always travel with a lot of clothes because I like to wear every time new clothes. So I full it until up, then I close. Actually, guys, as you see, the material is so beautiful and so beautiful finishing. You have here like bucket. You got me? See? You have here a bucket. Ah, this is my souvenir, by the way. I bought this from Tokyo. This is stainless steel. So beautiful. So, this is here from inside. As you guys see, I mean, finishing are so great. And for the small one, the same, but small. I'm gonna show you also. Look, guys, by the way, I'm gonna tell you something. An airplane, you have when you travel, you have three sizes. This one big, and there is middle more higher than this, and this is small one. Two down, and this one you can take it with you up. Same material, like small one, like big one. There is no difference between them, and they are also here. In the small one, you have Samsonite logo. You have the one that I told you about it, and you have also the same here. You have same material, same everything, and you have the key lock here. Okay, let's open it and show you. If you wanna, by the way, let's say that you wanna change the key lock here. I'm gonna tell you about how to do. You see, there's bottom here. This is important. See this? There's bottom here for starting your code. Wait, I'm gonna show you. Oh, sorry, here there's bottom here. Look, let's say now I set key. Okay, I set key and I wanna reset the key. Okay, so now after you open the Ziba, press this button, bring needle and check here, and then set new key and close. That's it. Let me repeat again for you. Now you have your code is 933, for example, okay? Now you want to change the code, okay? Close again. Press the bottom here. And then open, okay? Change the code. And then boot again. That's it. So the code changed. So you got it, guys. Press the bottom, change. Press the bottom, close first. Press the bottom. Change, open, close again. So you reset the code. So you get it how to reset the code. Okay, let me. So this is the same, this is from inside how it looks like. So it is the same one and just, you know, different size. Also same zebra, same everything, same material. There is actually, guys, there's a lot of colors from the specs. There's my one is gray, there's blue, there's white, and there's red color, there's pink. I chose this color because this is walk with me, you got me. This color is gray color mixed with black. I chose this color because really this color, this bag is walking with me. But now I'm gonna tell you about another issue about this bag in my next video. This is so important for everyone to watch this video. And this is important about Samsonite. How they treat our baggage in airport. This is the real problem. I'm gonna show you what happened to my baggage for one time only travel to. Okay? Thanks for watching and see my another video, please. And don't forget to subscribe and put thumbs up. Peace. Bye.